runners. On this crafting bike falling apart.
Wait. Oh, got some good stuff in stock. Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? What, is something wrong? Yo, you need fuel? I'll be here. No, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
You see around. What? Not enough credits? Stop wasting my time, okay?
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deacon.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that NERO checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess.
Saying something?
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the NERO checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Thank you.
generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Bingo. Here it is. Good. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How low? What's this? Nerotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? That's a good trick.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. How is he?
Hey, John. He's gone. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the storm.
So these men, you know, can shut down the world with all this.
Personal. Goddamn right, it's personal. He used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing. Murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John up.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Hey, Boozer,
Found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
I'll just take these.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? Generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing, now would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
See if they got an underground bunker around here. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? Probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Jesus, I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.